And all five of these workers could face serious fines and even jail time. They're investigating more than 100 of these claims, and the prosecutor says expect more charges to come. Live in Detroit, Robin Schwartz, Fox 2 News.